Hello everyone, Jeezy back again with Overlord. And I already took the initiative and brought us back to Heaven's Peak. And I have gone back to using the mouse and the keyboard, so I might... And I did take a little bit of time for this recording to figure out how the controls work again. Well, the keyboard controls. Yeah. I'm much more used to this. I can scroll now through the minions instead of having that confusing ass. Oh, right. Or I could use the numbers, it doesn't really matter.
I might have known that the blues would find somewhere nice and damp to hide. Go forth, sire, and leave their hive.
Brownies! It's either this hive dungeon or the blue hive dungeon in Overlord 2. That's just really fun. Okay. I can't scroll all the way back to all, apparently. It's a tragedy. I know, Noll. Yeah, that, and I can go back to using the F species.
As you can see, Lord, the blues are not adept fighters. They can resurrect fallen minions. As you can see, sire, blues can cross water. You will need their skills to retrieve that hive. There's the blue hive. Return it to the tower and bring our boys home.
I can smash a bunch of shells.
Browns.
All right. We should teleport away.
Reds.
Put away the reds for this. I don't think we need them.
Choose all!
This little operation.
Blues will help carry the blue hive back to the tower.
Alright. Begin our long... I keep forgetting. Space is not left click to attack. It's space.
Blue life force, sire. I don't think I need to tell you what that is good for.
You already told me. Come on now. There we go.
Blues are magic immune, my lord.
Blues!
They are also the only minions that can deal damage to magical beings, like this wisp.
Fantastic. What? Are we talking about, like, Night Elf Wisp? Or what are we talking about? We're talking Night Elf, man. I mean, it's just a real... Snake noises. Fucking green. Oh, that noise. That was... Wow, okay.
Choose all!
Like the rest. Guys.
Taking position!
Another one. We're down there.
Blue!
Hey.
The wisps are trying to drown your minions. Use your blues quickly. For you. For you. Oh, blues.
Didn't lose any minions there. Actually pretty good. And now, when minions start stupidly drowning, I can save them. Oh. Fuck them off! Now that I think about it, I have no idea what a blue guard marker would do. I don't know what it does, actually. Well, I guess this is an opportunity for us to discover together. Alright. Put the sea crest and get out. That'll contribute to the
you
massive
choose all red greens.
I'm missing a green.
All.
No, I think I'll stick with mouse and keyboard. Anyway, oh, there it is. There we go.
You choose all blues. All.
Just blow this pop to the sand. Come on. Oh, there's a thing over there we have to turn or something. What the fuck is that? Oh. Oh shit! A little bit too much information there. Oh. There we go. I can replace the brown overlord. There we go. I can replace the brown that I lost. Anyway, we need to get across this bridge. Now, if I remember how. I think, since the brown thing is there, I think I have to take a fuck ton of
blues.
I have to take just, you know, a load of blues and just go.
Blues.
Oops, the MD bag's on. Probably gonna start playing Doom.
You choose all blues.
Okay, it turns out we did not need a load of blues.
Oh.
Alright. It's mildly adequate.
Blues!
Let's continue. Ooh, and cut off the local fungus. Oh. Nice teleport beacon. Oh, a miniature one. Nice. We're acquired. What the fuck? Oh shit!
Blues!
Now we'll be able to see their exemplary. Their reviving skills.
You choose all!
Really lost 1 minute in that fight. That's pretty good. Normally, a fight like that would be a bit more costly, especially since I was so reckless about it. Yeah! It's new! It's new now! Oh, let's go! Riding that frog?
Master, the geyser field looks rather dangerous. Use your guard marker ability to carefully guide your minions through.
Yeah, they don't tell you how to do this.
Boiled minions are no good to anyone.
If I will admit anything about using the controller, it's sweeping is a lot easier. Yes, I don't have to hold down like 3 different buttons. I will admit that using the controller sweeping is way easier. I just have to hold the joystick a certain direction. I don't have to fucking. Fascinating. Do I have to guide them back out? Alright. Oh, fuck! Yeah, this what I'm doing right now is using a guard marker to guide them. That's very important, raising hell, but they don't tell you how to do it. Basically, just, you know, target the guard marker like you would anything else. Come on. Just target the guard marker like you would anything else, and, voila. Pawn with a huge ass pawn.
You choose all!
Geysers. Oh, there it is. Isn't that nice? And it's guarded by some frogs. What is that noise?
Blues. Greens.
Brown,
you choose all.
I realize my error.
Blues.
Love. Oh. And he's stuck there forever.
Blues. You choose all.
Lovely, we've got almost 50 blue minions ready to be spawned and then sacrificed. Don't worry, it's all for the greater good. Ah.
Browns. Greens.
Everyone's
browns.
Here.
Greens.
You guys stay there.
Green blues.
We're going to venture off in a general display direction. Okay, apparently they like spurt magic out of their ass. They were completely unaffected by that, or at least that's what it looked like. Okay. Oh no. Oh shit. Alright, I can do this, I can take my way through this. What the fuck did I say? Probably isn't the way I was supposed to solve that puzzle. What you're supposed to do if you're running out of magic is you can grab the eggs from that nest over there. And I can't fucking see. You grab the eggs from the nest to lure the birds away into the geysers. However, that's too mainstream. So. Oh,
blues.
So we're just going to use fire. My problems with a little magic. Pretty sure if I didn't have two mana upgrades, that wouldn't have been possible. So there we go. Innovation. Yeah. Alright.
You choose all!
I think the geysers are down, which means we can go. Their eyes go a mile away. You got too far ahead of me. Gotta keep an eye out for danger. Ah! Where the hell? Oh, there you are. Okay.
Rounds.
I think this is where we bid adieu to the rest of the minions for now. Oh, okay. Nice. We got that done. Okay. What the fuck? Something over here. Might as well take a look. Oh, it's an exit. Okay. I see now. Okay, well, we finished the blue hive lair cave type thing. So I'll see you in like 3 minutes or so. I've been GZ, and until I see you next time, have a little fun, maybe acquiring the fourth and final set of minions. See you next time.